Rockford police say a man is dead after an early morning shooting. RPD says two vehicles chase each other around a neighborhood while shooting between the vehicles. That chase ended with one of those cars crashing at the intersection of Church Street and Brown Avenue. Police say a 52-year-old man was shot and killed.